drink aroma. So now it's our chance to get back to them and help them have aroma.
You know what we get to do today? Get to play baseball.
Okay, so today we're building a train track for these kids. They get supplies in from all over the world, and today they received a train track, so we're going to build a wooden track for them. And then we also help read and write with the kids so they get their literacy and math and all that. And then at the end, we'd like to have fun play some baseball and bring it all together.
Playing baseball.
Playing some baseball
with
who?
Playing some baseball.
Hey guys, this is Mo Emery. I'm the president of SGA, and I'm very happy to be here at the Community Action Day. We're giving back to the community. I'm very proud of you guys that you're doing all of this work, so keep it up and let's get to work.
So right now there's 60 kids here that come every day, and they're trying to expand the program to 0-5, 0-6, and then eventually middle and high school.
We are cleaning, and we're mainly cleaning all the toys from the room. We took everything outside, and then we mop the floor. We're setting up all these cells so that way the kids have shade. And then with the gardens, we're taking out weeds, putting the plants on sticks, and then we're also planting new plants. And then these guys here are making the toys better so the kids can play.
Here today volunteering at the St. Martin Veterinary Clinic.
I'm Nicole Wong, and I'm a second semester, and I'm volunteering here at the St. Martin Veterinary Clinic for Community Action Day. And this month doesn't have a name, but she wants to get a doctor.